Flight Log Analyzer app provided with the UAV Toolbox is designed to help UAV developers and UAV users to test and review their system performance. It enables you to quickly load log files, display data you would like to analyze, and generate actionable results. To run the app, you can open it from the Apps tab or run it from the command window by entering Flight Log Analyzer. Import a log by clicking on Import. The app supports ULOG, TLOG, and custom formats by default. In this video, we load a simulated log file. Unloading the log file, the app automatically displays the map view, which provides a view of the UAV flight path. Toggle the map view on or off using the map view button. We can pan the view and zoom in to look at the takeoff location. To reset the map view, click on the home icon. To analyze the data from the log file, you can create a figure by clicking on Add Figure and add plots to the figure from the plots drop-down list. For example, to look at the acceleration forces during landing, add the IMU and height plots and look at the accelerometer plot. To focus on the acceleration spike in the landing data segment, select the accelerometer plot to display it in the banner and move the handles to the landing data segment. We can reset the handles by clicking on Reset Limits. The list of figures and plots created are shown on the left in the Figures pane. To remove specific plots or figures, such as the height plot, select it and click on Delete. The Flight Modes section displays various flight modes used during the flight. Flight modes are also shown on the bottom of the panel, identifying the time periods they are active. Next, we look at how the estimated role follows the role target using custom plots. For this, we create a new figure and select a custom time series plot. To add these two signals, click on Add Signal Twice. From the signals, select the first signal by double-clicking on its y-axis, and from the signal browser, select role target and click Update. For the second signal, follow the same steps and select role. The plot shows the estimated role following the role target. Now that you have the necessary plots, you can save them using the Export Figure option. To save the session and all the figures created, use Save Session. Saving a session allows you to share it with others in your team who also use the Flight Log Analyzer app, enabling further analysis. For creating custom log formats, please refer to the Visualize Custom Flight Log example. For more information, please refer to the Help section on Flight Log Analyzer in the UAV Toolbox documentation.